Barnabees. It's Sandy. Welcome to another day of Seasons of New Beginnings. I'm not going to tell you what day because it's all messed up. Okay, so if you don't know what I'm talking about, there's a link down below. Just click on that and watch all of mine and Sandy from Leftist Right Crochet's videos. We are opening up one gift a day for 25 days to celebrate a new beginning. 2020, gone. So, there's that. Okay, coffee. This is my Queen Bee coffee mug that I got from Rosalie at Yarn It Out when I did my 25 Days of Blissmas in December. Yeah, I got my teddy bears here. That reminds me. Yesterday, I opened up my teddy bear from Sandy at Leftist Right Crochet. Isn't she adorable? I absolutely love her. I got a text message from her saying, "Psst, press her paw." Okay. I'm glad I didn't do this on camera yesterday because when I did it, I went to the store and I came home and I came and I pressed her paw and I was crying, ugly cry. I'm talking ugly cry, snot hanging kind of cry, right? Because it touched my heart so much and I'm going to do this and pray I don't do that again because it hit me so hard. Okay, here you go. Ready? Here's your paw. Isn't that adorable? Oh my God. It was just... coffee. Drink coffee. Oh my goodness. It was just so cute. And I had no idea, right? Like I was like, which paw? I'm pressing all the paws. I'm going paw, not foot. But isn't that adorable? She's so cute. I hope you could hear that properly. But yeah. Okay. So there's that. Okay. Come on, sit back, relax. There, chilling out. That's the one that George opened yesterday. It was so cute. Okay, now for today's gift. It's kind of heavy. Let's see what's in here. I love this wrapping paper. Is this not adorable? It's all sparkly. Okay. And Sandy, you're absolutely right. I ran out of tags. Yeah. Oh, look. It's a pet ornament maker. Oh, look. Oh, that's so... Hold that thought. Okay. So... when Odie passed away, we had this made for her. Isn't that cute? It was baked in an oven. Ow. Of course, I can't get it out of the box now. Oh, here we go. But yeah. But it was so, so thoughtful, right? Like, isn't that cute, gorgeous? And it says her name on the back, Odie. But I always sat there and thought, geez, I would love to get one of these done for Bailey. But, you know, they do that especially when animals pass away. But I can do it now because I got, and it says, make your own positively adorable keepsake ornament. I just love it. And hopefully Bailey lets me do it. I know Bella won't, my cat. She's like, forget it. I'm out of here. I can't even clip her nails. So I am really hoping that I'm going to be able to do this for Bailey, because that would be adorable. And then I could put the two together. So, yeah. So thank you so much, Sandy. That is so awesome. That's absolutely adorable. Oh, I can't wait. I'll show, when I do it, I'll show you what it looks like. What, if I don't totally screw it up, being in Sandy style. So thank you so much. Okay, guys, so that's it for today. Join me tomorrow to see what else she got me. I've got two gifts left. And hopefully the other box shows up at some point. So, yeah. So, but that's okay, because you can go check out Sandy's channel, because she's got all her gifts. And I can't wait to see. She opened up one today. And I can't wait to see her open up the rest. And see what happens on day 25, because I put a lot of love into number 25. Just saying. Okay, guys, I love you. I love you. I love you. Thanks for joining me, and I'll see you tomorrow. Bye.